Gamers Unite, I'm coming here from the future to tell you that we're gonna be getting a brand new Fortnite update that makes the game look like this instead of this. As you can see, this is the RTX upgrade, and yeah, the colors of the car become different. Also, we get that massive reflection in the background, and we're also gonna play the trailer with the updated gameplay in a little bit. But first off, we're gonna go over some comparison because this looks kind of sick. We're getting the before and the after, so that's kind of cool. We have a few screenshots like this, as you can see right over here. Obviously, this is gonna be PC only, and as you can see, the lighting is just much better. Like the stuff, like the metal cabinets, they kind of start reflecting light. Even though, I mean, does this matter? I mean, it looks, maybe this picture in particular looks brighter and more fun without RTX, and this is gonna be the new graphics. So that's pretty cool, but anyways, we get a lot of different stuff. Like, obviously, it looks much better in some cases. Like here, you can see the lightning is evenly distributed, and the window also kind of has like a... this mirror has a reflection as well, as you can see. So it is a big improvement. It is a big improvement. Like, we are going to be getting, instead of this, we're going to be getting more realistic Fortnite ultra realism mode. That's a nice clickbait. But as you can see, overall, the colors and the difference is not too big. But there is some objects that would just look amazing, and I'm gonna show you the trailer in a bit. But yeah, obviously this is the best thing, because at first it's ugly, and then you get the reflections, looks great. Why do you need RTX to have the reflecting mirror? I don't know. I actually don't know. That's a scam. That's a marketing scam. Alright, but anyway, so I have the trailer ready. Right here, we're about to watch it. Let's get it. It has nice music too. So, why is it not playing, bro? Come on, dude. I need like more RTX for the trailer to play, bro. Okay, when you full screen, it just doesn't. It straight up doesn't. Whatever, bro. Okay, here we go. Dude, look at this. Look at the reflection. That's why they use the 8-ball golden skin. It has a lot of reflecting pieces, and it's really nice. Of course, the floss. Then you have the water reflection. It looks much better than the final game that we currently play. Over here, you have reflection on the skin. I mean, how do you play competitive with this? I don't know, but it looks cool. All right, over here, we have some more juicers, as you can see. Then the mirror. The mirror just looks sick. Like, straight up, the mirror is the best thing. Reflection in the water, kind of sick as well. And, yeah, ray tracing and DLSS coming soon. DLSS means that you can run it on 4K without having the graphics card for 4K. Good. You get more frames per second. But yeah, we're gonna watch it one more time. This is kind of cool. And then we're gonna call it a day. So like and subscribe. Guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. It would be much appreciated. And I'll see you next time for another video. So see, I'm gonna try this out once it's out, because it looks hella lit. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.